Louise is in court to claim £3,852.20 from her former partner for a debt owed for overpayment of housing benefit, the value of items taken from her property, plus various other debts. Defendant John denies owing any money for housing benefit and says he only took the items which belonged to him, and so, therefore, he owes nothing.